am back with another project today. I actually work next to a moving company that builds pallets, and they have a huge pile of scrap wood, and they are nice enough to allow me to take whatever I want from that scrap pile. It just comes in various shapes and sizes, but it's perfectly good wood for projects like this. I thought it'd be fun to play around with these today and make some mini chippy chalkboards. I have my Valspar Chalky finish paint in the color Her Dainties, which you all have seen me use several times. I love this paint. I also have some Valspar black chalkboard paint, which this will be my first time using black chalkboard paint. So I'm excited to play around with that. And then I also have my Minwax stain in the color Jocko Bean, which you all have also seen me use several times. So I'm gonna get started and see what I can come up with.